so I just did a little walking around. Nothing too exciting. This came across another construct, and I beat it. Found this little cooking pot here. So, you know, that's a little cooking. So, I can, you know, do some, see if I hold two apples and I cook it in a little meal. There's a recipe thing. Let's see, let's try cooking together a few mushrooms. So we got the little, decrease. Yeah. Hey, was that a feature in Breath of the Wild where you could decrease? No, I don't think so. I think if you carry too much, you had to just cancel and start over. Yeah. Check me the ingredients like from your inventory. So is that gonna appear like every single time? So you can basically do this and check recipe and it'll tell me exactly what I cooked to make it. Cool. And let's see, select for recipe. Okay. Now just curious, what happens? Okay, so I got these three chili peppers here. What happens if I just hold all those and cook it like that? Well, of course I get pulled at this once. Then we're here. Huh. So now if I only cook one apple. Yeah, so basically every single combination of thing I make is stored here. Interesting. Yeah, so there's this like, there is just... Oh wait, so, oh, so this is all combinations, oh, okay. Huh. Yeah, I'm sorry, there's just, like, so many hours of gameplay that's going to be put into this game. There's no possible way I'd be able to record it all. That'd be... That's insane. Boy. I tell you what, this game... You know, I'm just going to say, this game is going to be game of the year. I'm telling you right now, this game... Game of the year. Okay, so I found my first Korok, and of course he does a thing saying like, you know, hey, you're not Hetsu, you know, you know, if you find him, give him this seed back, and you know, look for my friends and whatever. So, nothing really too interesting. I'm just mostly kind of wandering around, just staring at all the shiny stuff, you know. Yeah. Korok. Okay, so I've made it here to the Zonai Temple Time. Not sure how this Temple Time is supposed to link up with you know, the other Temple Time on the surface Great Plateau. But here I am. And I am pretty much 100% positive that I missed the chest in the whole resurrection shrine thing, because yeah, I still don't have the shirt. And I done passed the part of the gameplay here where Link's supposed to have that shirt. Nothing much really happened. Just kind of talked to that guy there. He's at that fireplace, and I crushed two soldier constructs with a boulder. That's about all that happened, really. Nothing super exciting. So I'm now about to enter this. It's kind of funny, though. You know, back when I was playing Breath of the Wild for my first playthrough, so I actually found the chest that had the shirt in it, but I missed this chest that had the pants. In this game, I found the chest that had the pants, but I missed the chest that has the shirt. So, you know, Go figure. It's kind of, yeah. But hey, I'm, getting to relive my noob days! Alright, Temple of Time, there we go! Oh, he has a sword, not good. Not good at all. And now my sword broke. Equipped. Oh, come on now. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm a little out of touch. But I got some, meals, so hopefully I won't die. Flurry rush, come on, flurry rush. No. I won't do flurry rush. Oh, shoot. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Okay, I don't get it. Why? Okay, I must not be good. I mean, I admit I would never. Okay, not having armor is really a bad thing. I don't even have a shield either, so. Finally! There we go. Yeah! I managed to survive without dying. Okay. I actually managed to live. I can't believe it, I managed to live. And probably I just haven't really learned their attack pattern yet. Yeah. So, according to what that construct said, Zelda's supposed to be in here. But I'm pretty sure she's not. If she is, though, it's gonna be really interesting. It's like, nope.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Raru.
Yep. Goat man.
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? The shrines. Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
Shrines. Okay, so we've got to get to the shrine. Hmm. weird. There's like multiple different, like these are like the main quest lines. There's four other quest lines, huh? Looks interesting. Okay, so I've got to go that way now. No paraglider. I'm completely missing a piece of armor. Because I'm obviously a noob. Yeah, that's actually one of the things I was most excited for this game, was getting to relive my noob days. Let's see what's under the rock. Anything? Nope. Nope. What about here? No. Oh wait, hold up. Yeah, I'm so curious, what happens if you jump off? I'm pretty sure it just does like the Great Plateau thing and put you back in the go wee. Hey, there's something red down there. Is that the castle? I don't know. Okay. So let's see, where are we going? Where are we going? What are we doing? I have a sword. So I have no way back to the Shrine of Resurrection right now, so I can't look to see where that chest might be that I missed. All I can do is explore an island. Oh yeah, none of those weird birds. Yeah. Running to Poseidon. There's some birds. Yes, you have to get over there, right? I gotta pick up the rock. Hey, you never know what's going to be hiding under a rock, okay? Oh, arrows. I'm dead. I don't have a bow. Okay. That's a dead end. Okay. Well, I mean, I can get some free arrows, but... yeah, I'm not going to be able to survive that guy, I don't think. Could use my shield. My shield's probably gonna break. Yeah, I need a shield. Dead. Got him. Yeah, that worked. I got me a bow. Nice. Alright, the Mighty Hunter Link is back in action. Alright, got some used material, which I can't do anything with. Okay, so I just gotta go over there. Get in the construct trap. Dare. See if I get my arrow and I try and shoot him right in the head. What's that going to do? Dead! Oh no, he's not dead. I just kind of, now he's dead. Nice. Alright, so I believe I just gotta go up here. So, in this game, Nintendo has fixed some of the glitches, at least. They've also redone the inventory system, which pretty much makes me believe that they fixed every single glitch from Breath of the Wild. So, yeah. I'm really interested to see how, Because, I mean, come on, every game has its glitches, but what's going to exist in this game? Like, I mean, I'm pretty sure the, because they redid the menu system here, I'm pretty sure they fixed, you know, like, memory overload. Of course, dang it, I don't know, maybe not, because, well, actually, considering memory overload requires multi-shot bows and shock arrows, and, well, there's only one arrow time now, at least I think, so I don't imagine memory overload is going to be a thing anymore, which means IST isn't going to be a thing anymore, and they probably removed the horse jump minigame, which means that moon jump won't be a thing anymore, and we do know that they've at least fixed the whole, you know, infinite running glitch, so, yeah. I'm just kind of wondering as to what kind of, glitches are going to be available in this game. Yeah. I don't know. Okay, what's this? Teleportal. Alright. Oh, wow. Oh, man, that was cool. So, let's see. Okay, so that's how I can teleport. So, somehow, the Zonai stuff interacts with Sheikah technology. But how am I supposed to get back to the whole Shrine of Resurrection thing? It's a teleport. There was a teleportation point that was created, but as you can see, there's nowhere I can go. Oh, shrine time. Phone screen. Yalla. No teardrops now. Oh well. Ultra. Oh man. Yay. It's the Ultra Hand ability. I tell you. This ability. Ooh, it's gonna be so useful. Like, literally moving. Just moving any object. Okay, seriously. This is gonna be so fun. Like, literally. Oh man. I tell you. This is gonna be awesome. Yeah. It's gonna be awesome. Yeah. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find me some building supplies and I'm gonna build me a house. To create. Yeah. Okay. So. Okay, so yeah. Normal, she can take stuff. Yeah. Okay. So if I hold R. Wait, no, that's not what I want. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Oh, shit. Okay, there we go. Okay. So, now hold R. Let's have rotate. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Awesome. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna drop that there. Yep, there we go. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be fine. There we go down. Okay, so now this is. It looks like where I have to combine these two. Let's see, if I place this here. Place that there. Let's see. Gotta rotate it. Yeah. Do that. And let's see, I gotta hold it there and attach. Okay, now I've created myself a longer thingy. Okay. Yeah. Oh, so you unstick just by shaking the R button. Okay. Interesting. So, let's see, rotation. And now I get this. And there we go, and now I have a bridge. That's awesome. This is gonna be fun. Okay, there's a chest up there. Yeah, I got some building blocks up there. Huh. Yeah, it's a little slider thingy. Let's see, so what's all this? So these are all movable parts. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Huh. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so I want that chest. So, let's see. If I take this, you know, I might need my bridge over there. Because, yeah, I can't climb up this, can I? No. Okay. So that's just a complete square, right? So. There we go. Ah, there we go. See, that's how you do it. It doesn't look like the Ember from Breath of the Wild. Okay, so I'm going to take this chest and I'm going to attach it to that. Because why not? I tell you, this is like the coolest ability ever. Seriously, Nintendo, oh man, I'm telling you, game of the year, game of the year. Okay, so what am I doing here? Not 100% sure. All I know is I attached the chest to a board. And I've got that moving board up there. And I go somewhere over there. So I've got to get over there. There's a death pit. So let's see. So that attaches to that. Which does something. Did I mess up? I may have messed up. Cause yeah, I'm pretty sure what I'm actually supposed to do is I think I was actually supposed to make a floating flying thingy. Okay, yeah, I think what I was actually supposed to do. Rotate this, and yeah, then I gotta like attach it to this, and I was supposed to use that other one, and then, I can't move it if I'm standing on it. What to do.
Bruh.
Okay, here we go. I did it. But there's still that thing up there. I gotta figure out what to do with. Probably a later time, anyway. Very interesting. Very interesting.
Ah.
So much to do in this game. Okay, so that's one shrine we're dead. Is that dragon even moving? Now it says shrine we're there. I'll turn this more. I think there's another one somewhere I can maybe get to. No, it might be. Wait, oh, that's the one. This game is amazing.
Yep.
Like, I tell you, the Nintendo, they took Breath of the Wild, which was already an awesome game, and they did the impossible with it. Like, they literally found a way to make Breath of the Wild even better. Like, that's cool.
Pip.
That was a fun little roller coaster. Or zip line or anything like
that. Who's that?
Oh, hey, so... Ah, yeah. Okay, so they did change something with Inventory Diving. Like, I could use the right stick to quickly move through Inventory Slots. Now you have to use the R and left button. Yeah, right and left button. It's kind of a shame. Of course, then again, I also need to get used to doing this, because, you know, I can just do this and drop stuff too. I don't have to... But, you know, I'm just like, you know. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Yeah. I haven't gotten used to that part yet. Can be combined to a simple platform, huh? So that means we can just craft platforms out of nothing, then? Oh, hey, we're playing Minecraft now. Legend of Zelda Minecraft Edition. This game's fun, y'all. I had to pick up a tree brain. So I need to get over there now. Can't get over there unless I pull myself up. You know what? Wrath is here. Hold on, I just go ahead and pick up the wrath. Hey, we're in the sleep mode. Nice. That's cool, they sleep, that's awesome. Okay, wait a minute, I'm gonna... chop down the tree. Ooh, what's this? Korok Fund, a mysterious leaf that looks like it might be hiding something behind it. It has some medicinal value. Attach it to a stick, and it can be used as a fan. What happens if you attach it to an arrow? I don't know. Okay, so I think I gotta make me a bridge now. So I'm gonna... Oh. There you go. Alright, so let's see. Okay. There we go. I don't think that's gonna be far enough reach. So I think I gotta... I'm pretty sure I gotta attach it. Yeah, I gotta attach it to the other stick. Yeah, seriously, there's so much you can do with this. Nintendo really came up with a good idea with this. Like, seriously, there's... Like, seriously, this is gonna revolutionize gaming. Like, literally, they really... I tell you what, Mojang... They really pioneered a whole new industry of gaming, of open world sandbox gaming with Minecraft. But Nintendo, they have now pretty much created a whole new standard of gaming that developers are going to have to live up to now. Seriously, this is how games are going to be now. This is awesome. This is awesome. Can I fish a fulcrum? No, I cannot fish a fulcrum hand. Okay. That'd be cool. Just grab the fish right out of the water. That would be so cool. Alright, it's one of them floating blocks. So I'm just kind of wandering around here. Have a Link sculpture. That's awesome. That is awesome, I tell you what. Hours and hours of gameplay. That didn't work as intended. Mean on them. Ain't damage them. Oh well. Can't win them all. Oh, wait, yeah, that was a different, so Link, wait, Link actually does different tune than it, because he was doing that. Okay, right, so I'm supposed to be trying to find the shrine now. To kill it. I'm tougher than they look. More punch up. Oh, I chased. Okay, I'm gonna go take those on. Or try to anyway. Although they don't have like any, like, you know, rocket arrows. The thing is, there's no way up here from me. Alright. They can't get to me from here. Oh, but they got some strong weapons. Maybe bit off more than I can shoot. Especially since I have no armor. I just pulled that thing out of the ground. That is awesome. I forget, which way was I going? Oh, wait. So... Yeah, I'm like all the way over here. And okay, so that's the one in the Ice Mountain, and I'm trying to go over here. To this. I'm going down a dangerous path. Very dangerous path. And no teleportation point back over to there. So, looking like my best option may be right now just to go over this way and try getting around this side. Otherwise I would have to go all the way back this way, which unfortunately I cannot get back over here now. And then, so yeah, I'm pretty much stuck having to try and go around this siding and down there, because I think these monsters here are a little bit too strong. Or I could try and go around and get around this way. Okay, I think this is a little too many for me right now, especially since I missed some of my armor. So let's see, I don't know, but can I get around that way? Okay, I don't think I can. Things are guarding that way. That way might not be an option actually. Yeah, that's just way too much firepower for me right now. Maybe later, but right now, yeah, unfortunately that's just a little too much firepower for me. This is cool. Okay, so I'm gonna set you up there. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna just combine you to that. Yeah, I think we'll go ahead and get another log. Okay. Thank you. Okay, over here. Okay, yeah, these controls are going to take a little bit to get used to. Alright, can you give me one now? I don't have yet. I don't have the amiibo yet, but I did pre-order the amiibo, so. I don't want amiibo. I didn't mean to do that. Give me my ultra hand back. Okay, so I now. I attached the Korok to that thing. That is dying. That is like the coolest thing ever. Okay, yeah, no, this is fun. Oh, I can no longer pick them up. That's a shame. So now, basically, all I gotta do is take this and go over there. And then I can make my touch run. Alright then. Okay, well, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it it for this video right here. So, stay tuned for more crazy, random, awesome. I'm out.